So we have Azaria's leggings and t-shirt here.
Yeah.
And we are going to...
Guess what, guys? You know what? Hi, guys. You know what? We are ladies. We are ladies.
Okay, so today we are going to experiment with Azaria's t-shirt and her pants. We are going to reverse bleach dye them, and then we're going to tie dye them. You saw the sweatshirt that I did, and I can't decide if I want to bleach it or tie dye it, if I'm going to leave it bleach or tie dye it. So instead, I'm going to do Azaria's shirt and pants. Well, she's going to do it. She has a fork because she has a technique that she saw on YouTube, and she's going to try. So let's get into the video.
Okay, show me what you got to do.
So you got to do this. And you gotta roll it around like that. And then you take it, put some rubber bands on it, and then you tie it on. No, you didn't bleach it, and then you put it in the washer, and then you tie dye it.
Okay, so let's try it again.
Hi guys, so I got these buns, so we're gonna show you later. So, this is only the art lady. I'm Azaria. This is the art lady. A stellar mommy, because she's getting hers, so.
Okay, and then you're just gonna dip it. Press it down. And shake it. That's it.
I'm not doing it.
Okay.
I was just gonna
go. Okay, now press it down hard. Yeah. Okay. And just lift it up.